My name is Peter Story and I'm a research engineer with Autodesk Research. We're here at Autodesk University exhibiting a bridge that we have produced with DAR. It's the result of a brainchild where we wanted to imagine what if a robot could arrive at a river and just without any human interaction simply print its way across. We did the generative design and the robot simulation all within Fusion 360.